Balls will just keep at the right point. Just over a minute left in the period. The touch to Wallace. Wallace shoots and scores! And there is the hat trick in the first period for Jack Wallace. It's 5-0 for Team USA. Look at Wallace. Between the two Koreans, shooting high and shooting just below the crossbar. Not sure that Lee Jae-woong ever saw that shot until it rippled the back of his net.